now.
Now, hold it. This guy is not in the Hall of Fame. When you look at these, tell me the last time you saw a goal like this. Now, watch this. I don't know. I was comparing them, and we put it up. Now, let's just watch this. Watch the little moves. I'm not going to talk. Watch. Just watch.
Doug Gilmour. You know, Don.
Come on, Dougie. Well, look at that. Look at that. My eye.
Four times over 20 points. He was so unbelievable in 93, 35 points in three rounds.
Look at this. Watch this. Watch this. Watch this. Watch this. Look at that. Is that beauty? Look at this. Look at this. Little guy. Oh, look at him. He weighs, at the end of the season, he weighs about 160 pounds. By the way, congratulations to him being the general manager and bringing in Todd Gill, the Frontenacs. Larry Mavity's going to be the guy there to guide him through being a general manager. They're all on their way. Look at these moves now, eh? He had a tough year this year. Watch this, watch this, watch this. Have you ever seen anything like that? I don't know. Watch this little move. Cujo didn't have a chance. Best hockey player in the world then. Now,